I say, the listening to those records made it seem like the singer could be cool. And I'm still working on it, but if it weren't for them, I wouldn't be standing on this stage tonight in front of all you here in Auckland. What a dream. It is.